Hi guys, so I'm back again with a Primark haul. This is going to be quite a long one. I do have three bags. I have one this size. No, I have two this size, sorry. And then one medium size one. So if I was you, I'll grab a cuppa and sit back and I'll begin. Don't mind this one, I don't really know what you're doing, cheeky. She's been very clingy recently and won't leave me alone. Can I film, please? Please. I love you too, good baby. Right, so I'm just gonna dive into my bag. It's not in any particular order. So, the first thing I've got is this dress. It was £10. Oh, let me just do the buttons up. Let me do the buttons up. Sasha, get off of it. It's new. Okay. So it's just this. What colour do they say this is? Oh, it is blue. This blue dress that just comes down to there. It's all buttoned up, but it's got this nice embroidery detailing just here and along here. But what I like about this is it does button up all the way down, but the buttons are covered, so I quite like that. This was £10. It's quite see-through, so it's quite sheer. I don't know if you can see my hand through that. So you would either need to wear a t-shirt bra and either leggings or just full in underwear, I suppose. I don't know. But yeah, I got that and that was £10. The next thing I got I thought would be lovely for summer. And this is actually what my mum, part of what my mum got me for my birthday. Which is tomorrow. So she got me this, and this is £8. It's just this nice fitted skirt with I don't know what flowers these are. Flowers on, but I like the fact it's got this like frilly bit that goes across down that way. So it's like that from the front, and then it's just like that from the back with a zip detailing. It was £8. I don't know if I would have said that. And I just love I love this colour. This colour, you might see, because I've gone kind of mad on the pastel colours. And this is one of them. Another thing my mum got me to wear with that skirt for my birthday. Oh, it's all tangled. Is this top. I really like this. It's, so you've got, oh my god, it's alive. You've got one no sleeve, just a little strap, and then you've got one that's like a full in sleeve with this ruffle detailing that goes down that way. And quite effectively, it goes, the ruffle detailing goes exactly the same way as what the skirt ruffle detailing does, so it looks really nice with that. And this was in the sale for £5. It was, I think it was £10. Yeah, it was £10, and then it's gone down to £5. They only had a couple of these left, so if you do like this, I would grab them quick. Okay, so I've really got into wearing chokers, as you can tell. And I sort of went a bit mad on chokers this time. So I got this choker, which is just those bow detailing. And I used to think, oh no, you can just get shoelace and do that. But it's this colour. So I love this. It's in this like baby pink colour. It was £2. And then you've just got your do up bit at the back. So I got that one. I also picked up this one, which is thicker. And it's just got my initial on it, so it's just got the letter A on it, and they're doing all different initials. I just like the fact it's like rose gold and black, and that's the back, and that was also £2. And then I picked up this set for £2. Now, I mainly only got this for this one here. I just love the rose detailing around the outside. Sasha, sit still. And then it just comes with this one, this like, I'm going to say ribbed effect, I don't really know how to explain that. And then just this really thin black one, and that was also £2. I then picked up a set of 6 for £3, which is not bad, but I mainly got it for this plain pink one here. But I do like this one as well. I like this one and I like the love one. Not too sure whether I'll wear the paperclip one or not, but for £3. You can't really go wrong with 6 chokers, so I picked those up. Okay, I got another pair of sunglasses. I probably didn't need another pair, but I did. I got another pair of sunglasses. So these ones were only £2. And they're just like, I just really like this bar bit across here and then that bit. I take them off, try them on, you can see what they look like on. Oh, really? Why are these so difficult? I can never get these off, never. Okay, I can't get this plastic bit off, but these were £2 and this is just what they look like on. So I just really like them, and it was when I went out and it was quite sunny and I didn't take my sunglasses, and I thought, you know what, I'll just pick up a pair. And then I didn't even wear them, I left them in the bag. So yeah, let's pop these ones back on. So I picked up this purse, it was £5, and I picked this up because tomorrow I'm going out for a couple of drinks for my birthday. And what I thought was, I don't want to be lugging a big bag, and most of my bags are quite big. So what I thought is, it's got 2 zips, it's just glittery pink purse, and what I thought was in, this bit's just for your money, so I could put my money in there, and then in this bit, it opens up quite wide, so what I thought was, I'll just put my phone in there, and my key in this little bit here. So it's all still together and I won't lose them. Sasha, what are you doing? She's currently tap dancing on the floor. I don't know if you can hear her, but that is what she's doing. So we're just going to ignore her for now. So yeah, I got that. The other thing my mum got me for my birthday is these pink trainers. I've got nothing really to say about them other than I love them. They're pink, they're trainers, they're what I'd wear every day. So, yeah, they've got, I think that's memory foam. They've got bits of memory foam on the inside. And they just look really comfy and really cute, and they were £12. Okay, so the next one I have worn, and I think it was, oh my god, I think it was £3, but it's just this, wait, if I do it up, it might be better to show you. Basically, it's just this belt. There you are, it's easy to show like that. But it's in this pastel pink shade, and it's kind of like velvety with this gold buckle detailing. I really needed a belt, and as they had a pink one, I grabbed this, and I believe it was £3. I may be wrong, maybe something like £2.50 or something like that. But I have worn it, so I took the price tag. Sorry. Okay. Now, if you watched my last haul, you'd see I picked up a bodysuit. And I did say how I didn't know how I'd feel about bodysuits because I wasn't comfortable in wearing them. And didn't know whether they would suit my body shape and stuff. I fell in love. I've been converted. So I picked up this other one. This is £6. And it's just this grey bodysuit. And it says Los... No, it says Palm Springs on it. I just really liked it. I was like, I just get like the 90s feel. I just thought it was really cute. And I just thought, why not? So I grabbed that. Now, I also picked up a pair of these ankle grazer jeans, which are super cute. Sorry, I've tried them on, so they're all like undone. So let me just do that. Okay, so they're in this blue colour. What I like about these is they've got the distress detailing, and then when you go down to the ankle, it's got like the distress bit at the bottom, and I really like that. These were £13, and I cannot wait to wear them. I think these will look really cool with this bodysuit. So I grabbed those. That's the first bag done. Let's move that over there. So I picked up this lemon coloured vest top for £1.80. It's just a basic. I basically got this to go under the top I'm about to show you. So when I see this, I fell in love. This was £10. And this will look so cute for summer. So it's this bright yellow top blouse with this stretchy detailing across the chest. And then as you come down in the arms, it's got the frills on the arms. And then the big like 75 arms at the bottom. I just really love this. And it's got like little sunflowers all on. I just thought it was really cute. The back is got a little opening in the back, but obviously you'd have to wear this with a vest top underneath, hence why I bought this lemon colour vest top. I thought it would look super cute underneath, so I picked that up. Okay. The next thing I picked up are homeware. So this is a single duvet bed set, and this was £8. And it's just this tropical sort of print. I just really liked it, basically. Basically, it's not for my bed. We've got a chalet, and we've got three single beds there, and they needed new duvet sheets. So I thought to brighten the place up, I'll get three sets of these. And what I've noticed was it's reversible, so you can either have it this side with the tropical print or this side with like the just leaves. And I just thought that was super cute, and it'll brighten the place up. And that was £8. And to go with that, I got some fitted sheets. So I got this brightly coloured pink one, and I also got this cobalt blue one. I just thought they were super cute, and they would go really nice underneath that quilt set. So I got that. We also picked up this mattress protector. because we've already got two down there, we just needed an extra one. So I picked this one up, and this was £5. It's just to protect the mattress. So, oh, okay. This is another thing my mum got me for my birthday, and it's another choker. So it's just this. Okay, they're saying it's cream. I'd say that's gold. Anyway, just this creamy gold choker with this diamond-y detailing going on there. This was £3, and it just does up like that. I just thought it was really cute. So we got that. We also got some foot cozy slippers. Because I love these. My mum got me a pair from Avon, and I've worn them ever since, and they've sort of just died, and I needed another pair, so my mum got me these for birthday as well, and these were £2.50, and they're just, I don't know if you can see, but they've got like little rose detailing here, so they'll be super cozy to wear. Now, the last thing, clothing that my mum got me for my birthday are these shoes. So I'm just trying to think of the best way to show you. And again, they're in that pearly pink. So they're just these. Oh, they are. Just these sandals. In this really nice pearly pink colour. Price tag. Oh, these were £14. They've got the really squishy insoles, so they're like padded, so they should be comfortable to wear. They're from their wide fit selection, so I've not seen people wide feet, but there we go. Just see these and really like them, fell in love with the colour. And for £14, you can't really go wrong with a pair of shoes like this. So we got those. Now, the next thing I got is all makeup. Now, I got this in the intention of filming a sort of either full makeup look or foundation or testing Primark makeup. So I'm just going to show you what I picked up, and then I'll decide what I'm going to do there. I'm either going to do a video on it or I'm going to do a blog post, so I will update you and let you know. But I just picked up this Pretty Nail Varnish in this pink colour, and this is called Make Me Blush. So it's like a blush pink colour. So I got that, and that was, how much was it? This was 90p. And then I picked up this Flawless Finishing Mineral Powder in the colour Sand. Now, they didn't have any other colour but sand, so I was a bit disappointed with that. But I thought, you know what, we'll just give it a go. It was £2. And we'll just give it a go and see what happens. I then picked up this contour kit, and it was £4. So you've literally, let me undo it and see, show you properly. Okay, so you've got your little brush in here. So this is your little brush it comes with. Probably won't be using that brush. Looks a bit too fluffy. And then you've just got the three different bronze, highlight and contour in there. So we'll test that out and see how that works. So my camera just cut out, so I do apologise. I don't know where I left off. I think I was just starting to talk about this blusher I picked up. in Amaretto, and it was £1.50. So it's just this like pale pinky colour. They didn't, again, they didn't have any other colour other than this. And I went to the Lakeside store, so they have like a big selection of makeup there, but they only had one colour in there. So I just picked this one up for now. Okay, so the next thing I picked up was this foundation, liquid foundation. Now, I have heard loads of YouTubers and loads of bloggers raving about this, saying it's actually really good. So I thought I might as well just try it. It says it's medium coverage and it's semi-matte finish and oil-free. And I got it in the colour Ivory, which is the lightest colour they do. So I just thought I'd try this, and it was £2.50. So we'll give that a go. The next thing I picked up was this nine shade eyeshadow palette, and it was £2.50 again, and it's just got those really cute little colours in. I can undo this. No, I can't undo it because I can't get this over the table. Brilliant. Okay, so I can't undo that, so I can't show you it properly. Which is just great. I'm just going to do that so I can stop bustling the bags. Okay. So the next thing I picked up for £1 was this volumizing mascara. So it's in the colour black, and it's just in this, not much to say really, it's a mascara. So we'll see if that does the job. I also picked up this eyebrow pencil in the colour medium brown. Should have probably tried picking it up in a light for blonde hair, as I've currently gone blonde and pink. But never mind, I didn't think of that. That was £1. And I like the fact you've got the actual pencil bit this side, and then you've got the brush this side to brush it through. I thought that was really cool to have that. So I picked that up for £1. Now, the next things I picked up was this liquid lipstick, super matte liquid lipstick in the colour. In the colour Courtney. So it's just basically, it's just this. I probably should have undone this before I start to film. But there we go, I'm gonna do things properly. And that, this was £2. So it's just in this colour here. So it's like a really super soft pink. Let me swatch that for you. Oh wow, quite pigmented. So that is how it comes out. So I quite like the look of that, so I picked that one up. I also then picked up this colour. This one was £3, whereas the other one was £2. Now, okay, hold on. I never make things easy. I don't know why I didn't think to like do this beforehand. But this is just in the colour. This is the PS Pro Kiss Proof Liquid Matte Lipstick. And this is in the colour Rose in Paris. So this is what it looks like. It's just this colour here. And if I swatch that, just this like dark browny purple colour. So it's just this one just here. So that's what that looks like. I'm just really interested to try these and think, because I've got all the lip crayons and they're really good. So then when I see these, I thought, you know what, we're gonna give those a go. And I'm quite pleased with those colours. So I picked that up, and the last thing I picked up was this for £3 and it's called Rose Prosecco and it's this Pure Glow highlighter. But can we just take a moment? Look how friggin' pretty that looks. How pretty does that look? You're gonna be able to see that in this lighting, but can we just look at that? Okay, it's probably better to see on the finger, but this was £3, so yes, so that's everything I picked up. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.